Police say speed and alcohol were factors in a crash that sent a Rockville man to an Indianapolis hospital. It happened on U.S. 36 near Billy Creek Village around 10 o'clock Saturday night. Today, the Parke County Sheriff's Office identified the driver as 26-year-old Evan Flory. He was taken by helicopter to Methodist Hospital in critical condition.